running to that quite swiftly towards the Bendine through outside, making good advantage. Douglas of New South Wales in lane 6 as he's brings the hard back there from occupying those outside lane of his. The rest is running to Jake White, starting to move through. Long with Patrick and Bendine, long with Victoria. They approach halfway. The defending champion is knocked out, moving to the front. White, fourth last year, holding on. New South Wales running down the stars to power back. And then the three of them separate. The rest is strong. In contention will be fourth as they step behind three lines. Left to go to the toy and line wheel. All the way from New South Wales. Douglas on the outside. The rest is strong. The back is good. The fourth and getting out of the back. In the fourth quarter position, White chases on. And 62-16 is the time. We will await the photo finish judge's decision. Douglas was desperate over closing.